Last question. What's the key to fat loss? Come on, just tell me. I need to know.
We're going to have to schedule a part two.
Well, this podcast hasn't been so long yet, so you can go as long as you want.
Yeah. Okay. Well, so first and foremost, everyone who's listening to this is probably tired of hearing this phrase, but calorie deficit. From there, how you create a calorie deficit can be very, well, I have my bias. So let me just express my bias and then I'll go ahead and broaden it from there. Create a calorie deficit. The best way to do that is by controlling calories and strength training. I do not believe that you should overdo cardio in order to create a calorie deficit. I think that you should try to preserve as much muscle as you can, because if you don't, it's going to wither away, because you're probably in a calorie deficit that's going to be not a positive for your current muscle mass. And then from there, how you choose to eat your foods and spread your macros out and get your exercise is pretty much up to you. I like to keep it very basic. Strength train in whatever way you can. If all you have is resistance, body weight stuff, that's still resistance training. It has its ceiling, but you can still do that. And then just stay consistent, because a calorie deficit for 3 days is virtually useless compared to, a calorie deficit that's going to be, 4 weeks or, longer, much longer. But, that's kind of my perspective. So that's the short of it anyway.
That sounds too complicated and too hard. Can you like just make it easier? Like, what do I got to do? A juice cleanse, keto diet? Which one of those, Atkins diet? Do I have to go vegan? Do I have to only eat foods that don't cast a shadow?
Yeah, that last one was the best, I think. I think that's probably the best one. If you do that, you're definitely going to be in a calorie deficit.
Okay.